The Minister of Defence and Veteran Affairs, Vincent Bamlangachi Sempija, today joined the Indian community to celebrate the International Day of Yoga, which was held at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds. The event attracted close to 3,000 participants.
Make a fist up, and then you're going to inhale forward. As you exhale, you pull yourself back. You're rolling the board. Yeah, let's go some kilometers away from Kampala now. That is it, everyone. Inhaling and exhaling. And then we reverse.
Minister Sempija testified that it relaxes the mind, it's healthy, and it controls an individual's mind, body, and soul.
We know, because this has been tested, the yoga has been tested, and proved it to be a very wonderful physical education exercise. So,
he disclosed that he will entrust the country's army to take on yoga training, especially for the new recruits, so that they can have better mental, emotional, and physical fitness.
Yeah, we, UPDF, especially the top brass, we have sessions also. The generals, the whatever, the senior officers, we have time for physicals. But when I saw it, this one fits very well with us. It takes you slowly until you are cooked properly.
Ramesh Babu, the chairman of the organizing committee of the International Day of Yoga, highlighted the importance of yoga.
Asked the UN General Assembly that why don't you implement age-old the practice of yoga in all the countries of internationally in the world. So that time, luckily, our Sam Kutesa was the speaker of the UN General Assembly, and the motion was put into approvals. You can't believe it, 177 countries has agreed that we have to take this yoga into different parts of the world.
During the mega yoga sessions today, members of the Indian community also expressed a need for the Ministry of Education to embed yoga in the school curriculum.
Age is the number. I have crossed 77 years, I am running 78 years, but I enjoy my yoga because yoga is good for the mind, for the body, and for the soul. It's a trinity within ourselves, and you should do yoga every day to remain as healthy as I am.
Yoga is an ancient practice focusing on breathing, flexibility, and strength to boost mental well-being. The practice is said to have originated thousands of years ago in India.
And inhale, point your leg up to the sky.
Brought by Jaliet Namoya for the news.
Breathe down.